flowers are only sexual organs, so what you're looking at when you're looking at a garden is an orgy in glorious technicolor. All we need is a kick-ass soundtrack.